Good evening. I'm Sherry St. Clair. The San Antonio School for Inquiry and Creativity will be allowed to open for the fall semester, but the school will have to have a conservator in place as appointed by the Texas Education Agency. SASIC was suspended without state funding in July over student safety concerns, including the TEA's findings that dozens of employees had been working there without their fingerprints on file. The conservator will attend board meetings and oversee the administration and financial management of SASIC. District 9 Councilman John Courage has filed a council consideration request asking that city staff verify addresses of all city council candidates. In the May election, one of Courage's competitors faced a lawsuit over residency. The city charter requires council candidates to live in their district in San Antonio, but that information is allegedly not verified. Find more news and information at klrn.org/news.